So we got Tiffany Stratton versus Gigi Dolan. Oh.
As Stratton into another cover after continuing to work on that left shoulder, and another near fall in this matchup. But I want to get on Stratton for a second.
Yeah.
To think about what she just said. How could she believe the title should just be handed to her as she continues to work on the shoulder, Dolan keeping a red shoulder?
You know, I honestly believe that Tiffany Stratton believes that she's the best in that locker room, bar none. My thing, Vic, I bid that you gotta think it in order to believe it, and I think that's what Tiffany Stratton best assets are.
So you agree with Stratton that she shouldn't be in this tournament? She's just be handed the championship as another cover, another hook of the leg, and another near fall.
That's mind games. Like I say, Tiffany Stratton, she's playing chess. She's not playing checkers with these ladies out here tonight.
Speaking of tonight, NXT Women's Championship tournament has begun. How about this massive
Groundbreaker
main event?
Versus Trick Williams.
Into a cover and almost was able to advance to round two, but also Ilya Dragunov.
Ilya Dragunov versus Dijak.
All still to come here on NXT. Stratton into another cover, another hook and leg, and Dolan continuing. There wasn't much book on that last kickout from Gigi Dolan.
Now, like I said,
let's go, Gigi. Let's go, Stratton.
To a match like this. Totally not 100%, as well as totally not focusing on your prey here, and I think that's what it is. Big shot right to that shoulder.
Right again to the target. Dolan this time able to roll through, coming right back in.
And
Gigi Dolan knows what this is about. This is about her dream. She was fingertips away in Los Angeles from becoming the NXT Women's Champion. If not for JC James, she has a second chance now to win this tournament.
You know, Gigi, she got a bad hand, but she's playing that hand that she was dealt. And it makes you stronger, Vic. Trust me. When you grow up not having a whole lot, you don't miss what you never had. But once you get it, man, you never want to give it back.
Tiffany Stratton, you can say what you want. It's hard to argue that she doesn't check all the boxes, book. Is look at the athleticism.
Oh.
And following it right up. Stratton coming right back in. Oh, missed. Dolan.
Oh.
Trying to roll up. Stratton's momentum carried her over.
Oh, wow.
Oh.
Walked right into that roundhouse kick. As Gigi Dolan now trying to shake off the pain.
I think Tiffany's a little overconfident right here. Gigi is taking total advantage of this situation right now.
And Dolan looking to put the finishing touches on Stratton. You gotta wonder if the shoulder coming into play, Booker. She's not 100%, couldn't pick up Stratton.
Gotta have that shoulder.
Stratton, no problem. Voicing up, dropping Dolan. And now Stratton setting up for what she calls the prettiest moonsault ever.
Damn.
1, 2, 3, ring the bell.
Stratton with the win.